I've heard some people say if we were to have him first, he would probably be the only one that we would have had. That's the same for me. One and two isn't like three, because the third will probably be the death of me. When my mom and granny's not around, when I was a young child, I started to realize who my son's like. He's definitely quite like me. God gave me patience, and that's why I have you. Kids the same, but the last one I'll take the blame. And God gave me patience when He gave me you. I've been called a broken record, and He has a time or two. He has something in our lives that we want to do. Yeah, our names have been said a lot, but that didn't make a start. And with him we've had our share. Now that's the truth. Now he's my little singing buddy. We sang Jesus Loves Me. God knows what he was doing when he gave me him. Maybe I'm getting a little old. My joy is starting. Thankful for all. But God gave me patience, and that's why I have you. Starting to realize what I was like when I was a young child. All my kids the same, but the last one I'll take.